PHE Penguin News now with your host Caitlin and
Kyle. Today is Tuesday, September 9th, 2014. It is our sixth day of school. We now have 174 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 174 equals 6 days. That's what we've been in school so far this year.
Our lunch choices for today include chicken teriyaki, cheeseburger, turkey sandwich, chicken Caesar wrap, or garden burger.
Our announcements for today are, we'd like to remind you to make sure you are putting all leftover food and food only in the green bin at lunchtime. All garbage must go in the blue bin. It saves our school a lot of money if we do this correctly.
Remind your parents to join the PTA, and if they do, your class may win a pizza party. The class with the most parents who join wins.
Choir permission slips went home Friday. Please be sure to get them turned in to your teacher, and he or she will get them to Miss Ray.
Shelf elf applications are also being handed out during library time and are due back this Friday. September 12th.
We would like to wish the following August 14th through 20th birthday kids: Alexis in room 2, Zoe in room 6, Mary in room 8, Cameron in room 1, George in room 10, Julia in room 41, Sophie in room 6, Maya in room 8, and Lily in room 1.
Along with the September 9th birthday kids, Emma in room 3, a very happy birthday!
It's time to learn what interesting event happened on this day. On this day in 1850, California became the 31st state.
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible.
Happy Tuesday!